EFCC arrests Naira Marley on his birthday. Azeez Fashola, popularly known as Naira Marley, Nigerian controversial indigenous rapper, has been arrested by EFCC today, 10th of May. The arrest was made to question him after glorifying Yahoo on different occasions using the internet. This happened a few moments after Omoni Itemidayo, also known as Zlatan Ibile, wished him happy birthday earlier this morning. Naira Marley, who has been bashed by various Nigerians for supporting internet fraud on several occasions and also released the song Am I a Yahoo Boy, gets arrested by the EFCC office in Lagos for questioning. The main reason for the arrest hasn't been confirmed. Reports have it that the report could be the connection with all the controversial statements he had made online, justifying internet fraud.
I've been arrested 124 times in England. Arrested, gone in the cell. You don't know nothing about me.
This arrest has left Naira Marley fans, known as Malians, disturbed and troubled. For more of this juicy entertainment news, please kindly log on to our website www.broadwaytv.tv and on Instagram at BroadwayTV1. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Broadway Africa.